There is nowhere to hide, nowhere to run. The zombie apocalypse has come, and our world now belongs to the dead. From Ireland, Canada, Australia, Europe, and all over the US, a news reporter keeps us informed on what's going on in Zombieworld. Hello everyone, welcome to another movie review, and this time it's on the movie Zombieworld. This movie came out back in 2015. Sad to say, it did not win or nominate, or had no nominations for this movie. Oh well, who would have thought, who would have guessed? And the main cast in this is, and sorry if I butcher some names, some of this is going to be hard to pronounce. Jeff Newman, Bill Abost Jr., Jason Eric Gordon, Zach Price, Joey Crow, Mark Velasco, here we go, Noe Blancafort, Domagoz Maconzio, Katarina Baban, Zoran Makakanja, Azosa Seppel, Tvotko Stasio, Elisa Mandic, Ivan Slezak, Zakov Gavran, Martina Stjepanovic, Alena Bakvic, and Tomislav Tomic. So sorry if I butchered some names. Not my intent. It's just some of them are hard to pronounce. Anyhow, what are my thoughts on this movie? Before I actually wound up starting this, I actually wound up going to look at some people's perspective. I was like, most of the people, I was like, you know what? I'm actually pretty much right there with them. Okay, so far, so to me personally, is it great, is it good, is it bad? To me, it's stupid. That's what it is, it's stupid. But in a way, it works. And I agree with people when they said this, and I have to say this as well. 80% good, 20% trash. Yeah. Let's go over everything, shall we? So, acting-wise, I think that acting overall is good. That's it. Sometimes it's really good. It's nothing spectacular. Tackler, nothing very good or anything above, but no, it's what you would expect it was acting than this in this type of a movie. So the fact that it's good actually surprises me. It's good, the acting. That's not really my gripe with the movie, per se. But that being said, it's probably the best thing going for it. Is the cast, is the acting. The graphics for this movie. This is a monster horror comedy horror movie. Yeah. And, of course, it's a monster horror. Zombies. Is there really a horror factor? I would say yes. But there's no skill factor. There's no skill factor whatsoever. None. And, but certain things that were happening in this were pretty horrific though. Yeah. That being said, Let's go over to the graphics. I think the graphics for this type of a movie is actually very good. Very, very good. Ridiculous at times, but very good nonetheless. The story aspect. Oh boy, what to say about this? The plot. Let's start with the plot first. I'd say the plot it's between good and ridiculous, pretty much. Good and ridiculous. Yeah. How it's written is alright. It's nothing special. Nothing bad. There were times where the dialogue was not as good as some of the other parts, but they at least weren't like roll your eyes moments. I think that's something that I never did during this movie, rolling my eyes to it. It's like, oh god. I never did that, so yeah, no. That's the talking about this movie. That's talking about this movie. His gaming and giggling. Comedic factor. Some people might actually say it's trash because they might get offended by some of the stuff that they do in this movie to get a comedic factor out of it. And then there's other people like myself, like some other people that I saw that I actually agree with, actually do say that, yeah, no, it's actually pretty funny at times. Not all the time, but some of the times. Yeah. That being said, let's wrap this up. Sorry, IMDb with all the users combined gives this movie a 3.5 out of 10. Yeah. What are my thoughts? I liked it. I enjoyed it. That's all. Yeah, I think it was good. It was good. Like a lot of people said, 80% good, 20% trash. I agree with that, and I give this none other than a 4 out of 10. A 4 out of 10. That's my rating. It's good, but a good one-time watch for me. That's it. I hope you guys have enjoyed this, and if you love this movie or did not love this movie, you can let me know in the comment section down below. Let me know what you think, what your thoughts are. I always love your comments, whether you love the movie or hate it. You can like this video, like this review, and you can subscribe to my channel if you love my content. So thank you all for taking time to watch, and join me next time for another movie review I intend to do soon. I am out.